Must one person's triumph be another's humiliation?
Of course.
I'll put man in a